of mid-50s, getting a little cooler out in some places.
Hazmat.
Degrees, we'll see these cooler temperatures over the next couple of days, and without power, it's going to be a comfortable situation for some folks. It's not extreme cold.